Joseph's University has introduced its new president.
Well, Cheryl A. McConnell, Ph.D., is the first female president in the university's 172-year history. McConnell has served as the university's interim president since last June and has been with St. Joe's since 2019. She has a 35-year career in higher education.